Two people were hit by stray bullets while they were inside a barbershop in Brooklyn. Police say that this dispute started between two other people at a nearby deli in East New York. Now, the gunman allegedly left the deli, but then came back and opened fire. Those bullets hit a 32-year-old man and a 25-year-old woman at a barbershop nearby. We are told that their injuries are not life-threatening. Police are still looking for the shooter.